Are you awake yet, Jack? GW, the Arsenal AI is corrupted beyond repair. I admit that I underestimated you. I'll squeeze the answers out of you instead, my son!
What do you hope to hear? You know he doesn't know anything.
It's not him I want the answers from.
What do you mean?
That's not your business.
Oh, really? It so happens I have some business of my own to attend to.
Planning to hijack Arsenal?
Huh?
You were going to screw me over, weren't you?
Who talked? Ocelot?
Not exactly. I was the one who used Ocelot to suggest the idea to you in the first place.
What?
I was planning to give you Arsenal to begin with.
Why the uncharacteristic generosity?
I'm no philanthropist. Arsenal is far from impregnable. It needs other Metal Gears as guards, a huge payload of warheads, and full air, sea, and land support to function efficiently. Against a large attack force without support, Arsenal is nothing more than a gigantic coffin. Seizing Arsenal gear was never the real objective.
What was your objective then?
A list of names of the Patriots! They were planning to extend their control to digital information flow with GW and Arsenal. That means the information they want to filter out is contained in GW. Including that list of the highest 12 members of the Patriots Wisemen's Committee.
And once you knew who they were, you would cross out their names one by one. While we, with our useless arsenal, drew their fire.
Very good.
You were using us all along.
Were you any different?
But your plans hit a snag with GW destroyed, hasn't it?
No, there is another way.
Really? But we have our own plans to carry out. We'll take the arsenal since you don't care for it anyway. The purified hydrogen bomb is ready to go.
A nuclear strike won't stop them.
It will damage their power source. The mindless masses that they control. First things first.
Of course. That was what you wanted. I won't stop you. Good luck.
Thanks, but I have quite enough of that. What exactly do you find so funny?
Charades usually are humorous. I wouldn't have minded watching some more of it, but we're running a little short on time.
What are you talking about?
Everything you've done here has been scripted. A little exercise set up by us.
Exercise?
The S3 plan was conceived as a means to produce soldiers on par with Solid Snake. That's what I told you. But the VR training the boy was put through is not the meat of the project. You think this little terrorist incident is your own doing, Solidus? This is the S3 training kernel. An orchestrated recreation of Shadow Moses.
What?
Ames and the President's deaths. The ninja. The computer virus that mimics Fox Die. Did you really think they were all a coincidence? Ames' own nanomachines were used to shut down his pacemaker. I arranged for the appearance of the ninja as well. As for the president, Although Johnson realized what was going on, he played out his allotted part. As for the computer virus, it's a digital counterpart of Foxdie. It was also designed to eliminate every scrap of information regarding the Patriots from GW. Your plan was invalidated even before execution, Solidus. Fat Man was a different story. He's one of our own people, a sort of examiner we hired to test the boy's progress before letting him tackle the exercise proper. We had to arrange for Stillman's presence to coax the maniac into agreeing. If the boy had allowed the Big Shell to be destroyed, this exercise would have ended there. The project has no room for failures.
What do you mean?
Given the right situation, the right story, anyone can be shaped into Snake. Even rookies can fight like men of experience. An instant creation of genius! And this training kernel would provide more than enough data to formulate such a program. You, Dead Cell, Olga, you're all nothing but pawns placed to create the perfect simulation. Solidus, you and the boy were selected because your relationship resembles the one between Snake and Big Boss. Fortune, you and the rest of Dead Cell stand in for the Foxhound squad that Snake took on in Shadow Moses. You're the most impressive collection of freaks outside of Foxhound. We've gone to a lot of trouble to set you up against the boy. That story about purified hydrogen bombs is just the tip of the iceberg. The project was already underway when I sunk that tanker along with your old man 2 years ago. Throwing your husband in the brig was a part of it too. You were told that the eradication of Dead Cell 6 months ago was an act of the Patriots. We provoked and encouraged your hatred. And you opted for vengeance, just as we planned.
All orchestrated?
Except for the appearance of the real Solid Snake. I wonder now who sent for you.
All our misfortune was just a part of your project? How could...
You're no Lady Luck. You have nothing that we didn't give you.
What?
Do you know why no bullet could hit you? It wasn't magic, or some new age mumbo-jumbo. Certainly wasn't your psychic talents. It was all staged by the Patriots.
Staged?
You were being shielded by the electromagnetic weapons technology that the Patriots developed. Your Dead Cell comrades loved your father and husband. We needed a pathetic wretch like you to keep them focused. You've been our puppet all along, just like Olga.
No!
You were hamming it up as the tragic heroine, thanks to the script that the Patriots wrote for you. Pure self-indulgence, absorbed in your own misfortune. You couldn't get enough of the drama.
I could have died whenever I wanted to.
Thought I got her in the heart.
It missed.
Now I remember. Your heart's on the right. Waste of metal, my dear, but your luck's run out. This is the little gizmo. There's no such thing as miracles or the supernatural. Only cutting-edge technology. Retrieve Arsenal and clean up the refuse from the exercise.
Just try. You idiot! Get the hell away from there!
I told you, your luck's run out. Take your reward. It's all the payload Ray has. Die!
Everybody down!
Try this instead.
No! No!
It can't be! I've been inside this arm all along, waiting for the right time to awaken.
You were inside Ocelot?
Yes, a sleeper in the arm of a Patriot spy.
It was you 2 years ago?
Exactly. I was controlling him. Snake, it was I that leaked information about Arsenal to your partner and got you out here.
What?
You're the only one that can free me. After all... I'm off to bury the Patriots for good.
You know where they are? How?
Why do you think I chose Ocelot as my host? But before I go, I have a family matter to settle with both of you. There's room for only one Snake and one big boss. Time to say goodbye!
Liquid! Stop this thing!
Hey, Snake! You coming?